An open strike until France responds to the demands of the Algerians in the revolution. He was the most important military commander of the Algerian state and did not recognize the state of France.
His vision was not only about the revolution, but also about Algeria's post-independence vision.
He therefore discussed with them on the grounds that the colonial phase was over.
Larbi Ben M'hidi, Fund Ideas on Al Jazeera documentary.